क्लास 7, दिस इज योर साइंस लेक्चर. वी आर स्टडीइंग यूनिट नंबर 10, साउंड वेव. इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल स्टडी पेज 132 टू पेज नंबर 134. एम्पलीट्यूड. व्हाट इज एम्पलीट्यूड? द मैक्सिमम डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ ए बॉब फ्रॉम द मीन पोजिशन ड्यूरिंग एन ऑसिलेशन इज कॉल्ड एम्पलीट्यूड. इन द डायग्राम यू हैव सीन अ सिंपल पेंडोलम. सिंपल पेंडोलम कैन बी मेड बाय हैंगिंग ए बॉब ऑन द लेंथ ऑफ स्ट्रिंग. पुल द बॉब टू वन साइड एंड रिलीज इट. द बॉब विल बी मूव. व्हेन बॉब इज रिलीज इट बिगन टू ऑसिलेट. द मैक्सिमम डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ ए बॉब फ्रॉम द मीन पोजिशन ड्यूरिंग ऑसिलेशन इज कॉल्ड एम्पलीट्यूड. ड्यूरिंग ईच ऑसिलेशन द पेंडोलम लूज एनर्जी ड्यू टू फ्रिक्शन एंड द साइज और एम्पलीट्यूड ऑफ स्विंग गेट लेस अंटिल इट इवेंचुअली स्टॉप. फ्रीक्वेंसी. द नंबर ऑफ ऑसिलेशन कंप्लीटेड इन वन सेकेंड इज कॉल्ड फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ ऑसिलेशन. द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ साउंड इज नंबर ऑफ साउंड वेव बींग प्रोड्यूस इन वन सेकेंड. फ्रीक्वेंसी इज मेजर इन द यूनिट ऑफ हर्ट्ज. सिंबल इज Hz. A hertz mean, one hertz mean, one wave is produced or is passing through a certain point in 1 second. A frequency of 100 hertz mean that 100 waves are passing each second. Time period of the wave in a second can be calculated as time period is equal to 1 over frequency. Time period is inverse of frequency. What is pitch? Pitch is measure of how shrill or deep the sound is. Whistling is a shrill sound, whereas sound of bass guitar is deep sound. Similarly, squeak of a mouse or squirrel is a shrill sound, whereas roar of lion is a deep sound. The pitch of a sound depend upon its frequency. Shrill sound have a high pitch or deep sound have low pitch. The higher the number of vibration, the higher is frequency. The higher the frequency, the higher the pitch of sound. Different frequency sounds have different to the air. We hear high frequency as high notes, they have high pitch. We hear low frequency as low notes, they have low pitch. Loudness. Loudness of a sound depends upon the height of the sound wave. This is amplitude. Loudness depend upon amplitude. The greater the amplitude of sound wave, the louder the sound. It is measured in decibel, dB. The loudness of a sound also depend upon the surface area of vibrating body. At page number 133, there is an activity, remember and understand. You have to do this activity on your book and learn it. Number 1. Oscillation are regular to and fro movement of a swing body. Number 2. An oscillation is also called to and fro movement. Number 3. Vibration of particle cause sound wave to travel through the air. Number 4. The time taken for complete oscillation is called time period. Number 5. Frequency is number of oscillation completed in 1 second. Number 6. The extreme position of pendulum from the central position is called amplitude. Number 7. Identify the sound wave as low, soft, high and low. First is low, second is high, third is soft and fourth is loud. What is speed? The distance a sound wave covers in a unit time is called velocity or speed. The speed of sound is product of wavelength and frequency of sound wave. It is represented by unit of meter per second. A sound wave moves at approximately speed of 330 meter per second in air. So, to determine speed of wave, the formula is wavelength multiplied frequency. The speed of sound also depends upon property of its medium. Hence, the sound travels at a different speed in different medium. For instance, sound travel fastest in solid, slow in liquid and slowest in gases. The approximate speed of sound in air, water and iron is given in the table. Student, you have to learn speed of sound in air, water and iron from this table. audible frequency range. Audible sound refer to the sound we can hear. The audible sound have a range of frequency which can be heard by animal and human being. However, audible frequency range vary for human and different species of animals. Different living things have different audible frequency range. This means they cannot hear any sound above or below their particular range. Sound with high frequency is called ultrasound and sound with the low frequency is called infrasound. Student, there is your home task. Read page number 132 to 134. Learn definition of amplitude, frequency and pitch. Also learn speed of sound in different medium like iron, water, air. This is in the form of a table at page number 134. Do this task at your home.